down, but able to get up to his feet. Teddy, what should he be thinking about now?
Well, right now, just surviving. But if he survives, then he better figure out why he was put on the floor.
Weiss committed another foul here. Silks just got away with a headbutt. What a big shot. And for the second time tonight, he goes down. That's it. It's over. Fight is over. White's big.